จะได้ประธานนี่ตื้อนอนแล้วใครตาเดินลอยช่วงนอนแล้วคุ้มไว้ค่ะไอ้สี่competition นี่แล้วเขาทีมช่วงนอนอยู่ให้ได้passing the torch
then a chee theater chma ta sina pen ho te chme ka no ne pe ho celebrate hai te pe mong tu nyo ta to ho te chme ka no ta pro cho o shong to shono la pe ho mo ya ra chi wa pe celebrate hai te pe mong mo ke ba me mo le cha pe mong cha tu chan sai a kan ta xia la mo cho wa business owners la mo ya te pe mo sa lo ne te pe mong thu nyo ti te chm pro chi cho wa ta mo kan ta ya pe cha tu te su ya thế cho ông muốn nhà sư thì đi sao tôi là cho tôi chân xài một cần đầu sư ta chỉ là biết tôi nhớ tôi tới cho mẹ cả nó cho tôi chân xài à chôn cần cầu đi tôi một cần đầu xia tôi cần cầu tia doctors and lawyers tôi thấy giờ hậu lưu xí xíu và bên nhà thấy bên gì lên trên sư tên nó biết cho tôi chân xài là yên cờ tàu ta hủ tích xí lên nó cũng hơi khó và chôn và bên nhà thấy bên gì cứ thơ thấy cứ khổ bên cần cầu đi chỉ cho nó họ hay ta chỉ nó này à bên trong mong tôi nhớ họ tới cho mẹ cả nó in the 21st century bây họ không bỏ đi trả lời thì tôi mới say lo nó chơi thủ nhớ tới chim bòn bắt cho tới xong nó xưa bây giờ cho nên ủa ổn liệu ở tây xưa thì chỉ mình bây tôi nhớ rồi tới chim mèo nó tàu bắt cho tới xong nó bây mà cho tôi chân xài business owners bây mà cho tôi chân xài ủa giờ doctors and lawyers bây giờ mà cho tôi chân xài ủa mù anh cho luôn ủa họ lựa thì chế đó mù make decisions mù make policies còn những impact bây mong giờ họ interest thế nên giờ họ nói được quy hoạch họ giống giờ họ passing the torch nên giờ họ bây giờ chú say rồi bây luôn nên cho giá toàn thế là thế giờ bây tôi nhớ rồi tới chân non này bây luôn nên giá toàn thế nữa họ à giá bây xuống này bây họ vừa lòng mù bộ lý cha thế bây họ vừa bây luôn bây mong họ vừa vài miếng bộ lý cha anh gì
and of course my very talented and dedicated and get this multi-generational committee member. We have the youngest being the 16 years old, the oldest maybe myself was 50 something, and maybe top off 50, maybe early 60. So we are truly multi-generational. Passing the torch is a theme that we thoughtfully selected because we know that wisdom is worth, it's priceless when it's passed on. It's been passed on to our elders, now they pass on to us, now we pass on to the next generations. We have developed programs and speeches that will capture the theme for this year, passing the torch. We hope with our programs and the speeches, especially the speeches from our essay winner, will capture the essence and significance of the shared celebration, the 40th anniversary. We hope in that process to rekindle memory, the memories of yesterday, to celebrate the milestones of today as we can count on the fact that this year alone there's so many achievements, milestones in the political participation. And then the other places, business, and so on. So, plenty of milestones to celebrate. I'm very happy that can count on those people being here with us. But more than that, we are hopeful that our celebration will also illuminate the possibility of tomorrow. We have young people who are still in school, who are still pursuing career, so we are hoping to do that. Illuminate the possibility tomorrow.
Chấm mong họ nói chung thia là hậu lử là cũng ta hậu lử dùng thia cho business là mua là lúc cũng mua là luận tàu thia chỉ bị bao hay thia Money power, more voting powers hang at all, not a whole Minnesota. The Beha, Takati, Moon, Long, Dokan, Dor, look at Medina, Low PSA, or Low Lu, Chipito, Lumba, to pay no, say, hot, low hot water, or a cheat of Betty, say, low hot, with a molita.
Annually run event of its kind in the United States. Hmong, Minnesota is made possible by the generous contributions from our sponsors, as well as the support from our vendors and business partners. Combined, they help keep our event financially afloat. Our wholehearted appreciation also go out to everyone. All of you, the young, the old, you come here, you want to experience what it's like come together as a people to celebrate something that's been celebrated for years, decades, and so on. But something that I want to acknowledge and be thankful for is the organization that board their trustee, Xiongna, Lakhila Lu Hachong. The key that you share, so at the almost just law, not each of you law. The key that you have done, I bet him what the committee, the law, the more, the internet, the more, the law, the more. The key that you have done, I bet him, law, okay, bet him, side of the team at the passing the torch. On a bit what a job, then you're Lujana, yeah, bet what you share that. They never know where the next great idea is. Yeah, who will miss the opportunity? So the board of trustees. You know, as a committee member. Enjoy your retirement years, enjoy your grandchildren, As much as a great leader he was, he allowed me to be a rebel that I was, the vow that I was. So thank you to Wu Yanzi, thank you to Shadal, thank you to Colonel Li Ting, and thank you to Pejo committee member. Happy New Year. Thank you.